a little bit more in the conversation about Joe Biden's deliberations about whether or not to run in 2016. Even those helping the vice president aren't sure just what he's going to decide. They say he could return to Washington as soon as this week and say, never mind, I've thought about it, but I'm not going to run. Or more likely, they say he could wait another 4 to 6 weeks and mull it over. As he does, here are some of the calculations according to several informed sources involved in the discussions. The vice president has been told it will be hard, but not impossible, to pull together a solid campaign team. He's been told he should think first of an Iowa to Nevada strategy, figuring that after the first 4 nominating contests, he would know whether he can topple Hillary Clinton from her frontrunner status or whether a 3rd Biden run for the presidency would end in disappointment, like the first 2, and that such a campaign through Nevada would cost ballpark 25, 30, and 100, as in roughly $25 million to $30 million in hard money. Those are the smaller donations for the official campaign organization, and then another $100 million for a super PAC. He's also been told October 1st is considered by most of his top advisors as the latest he could wait to decide whether to get in. There is a joke among close Biden advisors that he should wait until the morning of October 13th. And then show up for the first Democratic debate that night in Nevada. Don't count on it, but it's fun to talk about.